welcome back to my channel. I hope you guys are doing great. Guys, welcome to Wally's Crib. I'm hearing a song from Keane now. Hey guys, I love Keane. I've been checking out songs from them. I've been doing a couple of them so far, but that was one song that was missing from the Hopes and Fears album called, what is it exactly? I think it's Your Eyes Open. Yeah, Your Eyes Open. So guys, I hope that the show is gonna please you. Hey, don't forget to shoot me some suggestions, guys. What do you think about the 2019 album? Do you think there was some gems on that album that I would need to react to? Shoot in the comments, let me know, guys. I'm looking for some new suggestions for Keane, guys. So, hey, if you're new to my channel or haven't subscribed yet, here's your chance. You love Keane, guys. You're at the right spot. I'm doing Keane and I'll be doing Keane for a while. So, it's safe for you to subscribe. Leave a like at the end if you enjoy my reaction, press notification and comments. I'm shutting up because I want Keane to sing, guys. So let me just crank my volume here and let's start this right now. Cheers, guys. It's a short song and copyright shit, but I just love the sound of that album, guys. Reverb piano with a little delay, maybe, I'm not sure. It takes a lot of space. I love the bass riff as well. And it comes, of course, with the great beat and the great vocals from Chaplin, guys. This song is really cool. I want to know where he's going exactly. Is he talking about a girl that he just had a one-night stand with? And everything seems great, and in the morning, that's it. I'm not sure about it. Maybe you guys can help me with the lyrics on the comments, guys. Let me continue this. And you know that it's a part I don't understand. If you guys want to help me, now he said, I don't know you and I don't want to till the moment your eyes open, and you know, that's, I don't know, maybe it's a subtlety of English that I don't get. What is he saying? Is he talking about the fact because he doesn't want to know her, but then till the moment your eyes open and you know? I need help, guys. I need help because I love the song. I love the feeling, the mood, the vibe of the song, but I need to know what he's talking about, guys. I know a lot, but this part, help! Let me continue this, guys. Here you go. Hey guys, another great song from that band. Of course, to me it's easy to find it great because like I said, I love the mood of the old album, and when you come back to that album and you listen to a song, it gets you back not only to your eyes open, but to Somewhere Only We Know, Bend and Break, Everybody's Changing, and all those great songs on the album, guys. So I really enjoyed this. So now I'm gonna read your comments, guys. If you can tell me what you think about what he's saying in the chorus, it's gonna help me a lot to understand the song, which is really important to me. And guys, for the rest, I hope that you enjoyed my reaction, and if you had as much fun as I did, hey, please leave a like, it'd be really cool. You can, of course, subscribe to the channel, press notification and comments, guys. I want to wish you a great Friday night. I want to thank you for taking your time to watch my video. It's appreciated, guys. And I hope to see you soon for some more Keane. By the way, I'll be looking for your suggestion, guys, here on Wally's Crib.